Pain.
Looks like you can use a hammer to go around from the side. Maybe try that.
Oh. Or I could just do this. They could sell the pickles. You got a point. Hold on, I got my own stuff to deal with. Oh, hey, how you doing? You need some help? So I did that the hard way, I guess. Hey, you drive a truck? Thank you. Did my cheering help at all? Oh, you said help me. Hey, you look like a burly man. What, you're gonna help us? Really? That's great. Me, I'm a truck driver. They caught me and locked me up in here. I thought I was gonna go stir crazy. Let me know if you need my help. Okay, I need your help. I need your help. Okay, alright. I'm sorry. Sand Island. UFO. What? I might have to go talk to Data. You got any more pickles? Oh, you know, it's going well. Also, I'm not sure, but I think that must be a picture of the Beatles. I can't. Oh, okay. Yeah, I did take that quiz. She gave me a textbook, which I gave to someone for a pig, which I gave to someone so that they could have some bacon. Supposedly I fucked that up. But whatever, doesn't matter. I don't really need 5,000 zenny. Can I check these for stuff? No. Oh, yeah, okay, you moved over here while I was not looking, I guess.
Hey there! Thanks for helping me out there! Let me return the favor! No need to thank me. Just hop on.
Thanks, mister.
I'll teach them to try to take over our city. They messed with the wrong people. Get ready to jump.
Don't fuck with a trucker.
Die.
The rest is up to you.
He is dead. He had a wife and child, and now he is dying. There we go. Oh, hello. Oh, you sell stuff, huh? Super Ball. I need that for a special weapon. Tumble dodge attacks when hit more than once. That sounds great. Link armor. Okay, that's the next thing I gotta get. Wait, I have two padded armors? I'm already at max, am I not? There, that should do. Oh, I can't shoot. Hello. Oh, you sell stuff too. What about you? What you got? Those little yellow fellows forgot where they hid their key and are looking for it. Maybe the bonds aren't as scary as we all thought. There are some people who haven't closed their shops, even with this all going on. Can you believe it? That's a salesman for you. Hey, where did I put that key? Okay. Is it in
here?
Take
a look around, Megman. Maybe you can find something.
Well, I found it. Nope, nothing in there, boys. Oops. Hey, how you doing? Since there's no more statue to worship, I took the offerings for... What? Oh, what a bitch! I'm stealing all the money! There's no statue to worship, so people should be worshiping me! That's not... Yeah, that's not proper. Is there anything else here? Oh, they stole the statue, okay. Hey, how you doing? Oh no, the statue's gone. They say if anything happens to the statue, a disaster will befall the city. I hope it's just a legend.
Careful, Mega Man! I'm reading a large energy source behind the...
Yeah, I knew there was gonna be a boss.
Listen up, everybody! Take everything of value that isn't nailed down, you hear me? I mean everything! I don't want there to even be a toothpick left, got it?
Mr. Teasel, we collected all the food and supplies and loaded them in the ship.
What should we do with the toilet paper?
We may be pirates, but we're not barbarians. We'll let them keep the toilet paper.
Yes, sir!
I just can't believe we don't even have enough money left to get new stock for the store! I guess I have to face facts. We'll have to close shop. And here I thought maybe we'd be able to walk the straight and narrow for once. Wait a minute. Maybe I'm giving up too easy. If we can get our hands on the mother load, we'd at least break even. That means...
Mr. Teasel?
Oh, don't tell me he's here already!
Sorry.
Oh, come on, you guys! Those machines are cheap, you know! Hey, Thron! Thron!
I really like
me?
The way this guy can go
How
from
are things
gruff
at your
voice
end?
To, like...
Thron here.
It's good.
We've more or less figured out where the key is. Now all we have to do is figure out how to get inside. Fiver!
Good work, you two! You be careful down there, all right?
Is he there already, Teasel?
Yeah, it looks like it, sis. But don't you worry. I will take care of him.
You be careful yourself, big brother.
Leave it to me, sis. All right, everybody, are you ready? Let's get that blue boy once and for all.
Yes, yeah. Sir.
Huh? What's that?
I'm no sea, blue boy. It's been a while, hasn't it? I hope you haven't forgotten about me or what you did to me. If you think this time will be like the last one, you're in for a big surprise. See this? This here statue is the symbol of this town. It's a cultural treasure. It's more important to them than anything. What do you think would happen if it got destroyed, Even if you don't care what the people here think about you if it's destroyed, just think about how much it would cost to replace it. It's solid gold. Who knows how much it's worth? If you don't get in our way, I'll put it back where it belongs before we leave, okay? All right, then. Get going. Get out of here.
Don't listen to him, Mega Man. He's just a pirate. Do you think he'll keep his promises? He probably plans on stealing it anyway. Even if it's destroyed, the people might forgive you.
Don't worry, Roll. Roll,
what the fuck?
The
yeah, fuck these people,
what
culture.
What are you babbling about yourself? I said, get out of here. If you don't, I'll make you leave. Go, Blitzkrieg!
Oh, get out of the sand. The sand is dangerous. Oh, hello. Please don't hurt me.
Don't you care?
Oh. Okay. God, I really hate that the lock-on system switches. This sand is screwing me pretty hard here. How am I supposed to kill this guy without... This is gonna take a while, but I can do it. What is he even shooting at me? Fuck. Fuck. How many? So there's only supposed to be 50 serve bots. Make something stop me from running around in circles. That is my main strategy every time. Run and jump in circles.
Don't you care?
Thank you. I hope everyone's enjoying this high-octane, high-adrenaline boss fight. It's good. Probably gonna get destroyed even though I'm doing really well when the thing goes up. They're getting me sometimes, but I'm pretty good at avoiding them. This arena seems like, it's so big, and they're using so little of it. This is why there needs to be a Mega Man Legends 3. I mean, it's never gonna happen, but just to show what could be done with the series. Because, like, it's a good series, but it's very limited being on the PS1. Mama. Hey, I'm just trying to get down this hall. At least he takes a lot of damage. It's a really good thing about that power razor. Dead teaser. Ah, Blue Boy!
He didn't even care about the statue! Inconceivable! What was he thinking? That statue was a cultural treasure of this island!
All the food and supplies we gathered have also been destroyed, Mr. Diesel!
We have nothing left to sell in the store.
It's up to Tron and Bond. We have to get the mother load. If we don't, I don't know what will happen to us. We won't even be able to pay rent. We'll be homeless.
Mr. Kino!
All right, everyone. We've lost. Let's get out of here.
Hey, Mega Man! Don't think we're finished. You haven't seen the last of Diesel Bond.
Okay. Did the statue get destroyed anyways?
Now that the bonds are gone,
really?
I'm able to move the clutter into the city. I'm close by if you need me.
I'm gonna go see. Because if it got destroyed anyways, it's really disappointing considering... considering I just, did all that stuff. I only shot it like 3 times. Maybe I have to shoot it, like, never. I'm gonna go check. Oh, it's the truck driver guy. Maybe someone will have, like, a gift for me.
Bye.
I had that for that long? Close to getting the link armor. I'll save up for that. So, does anyone know if the statue is just destroyed now? I figured I would have gotten oh, here's a reward for not destroying a cultural artifact. Nope. Too bad. Go fuck yourself. I sort of want to save again, just because I sold stuff, but I suppose it doesn't really matter. There's gonna be another boss fight up here.
So these are the third ruins. Was that a Reaver ball? What happened? Why did it run off like that? Maybe there's something over there. You should go take a look, Mega Man.
It's a trap. Where did they run? Okay, hello. Ouch. No, stop it. I demand you stop. That's right. Can't go over small inclines. That's where I've got my one up on you. What is up with that? I guess I'll go this way first. Okay, I had to come this way first anyways. And now I'm gonna get attacked by Bola or someone. Is map data over here? No? It's not a hole. I knew something would show up. Oh, it's these guys. Okay. See how this is gonna be. Are these guys supposed to be like the re-dead of this level? Cause I gotta tell you, I'm not spooked by them. Lots as any for me. I'm gonna have to get that Class S license once I'm done here. What? Hold on. Okay. Well, that's slightly spooky. These guys are a little overused, to be honest. Oh, is that data? Sorry about the data. I don't know why I can even lock onto you. A tasty sandwich.
That's the giant reaver bot I saw on my
shelf
before. It's different from the other reaver bots.
I almost just killed myself.
There's a bad feeling about this Mega Man. I'm reading. Hot temperature. Is there lava around there? From there?
Yeah, there's lava. Oh, shit.
I wonder if I could...
Dead. Fuck. I made a mistake. Alright, let's take a look around the map. See where his safe areas are. Can I just run away? Yeah, okay, fuck you. Why even bother?
Wait a minute. There's something funny about that door. I think you should take a look at it.
Okay. Why do I get the feeling that Reaverbot's gonna be following me the entire way? I almost died because of lava. That was terrible. I just stood in it. Also, yeah, hey, Mouse. I thought you were Belzarna for a second because your name's green. And you haven't been around in a while. Also, hey, Sans. Okay, I did it. Auto fire unit. Mechanics notes 5. Let's try that. I don't think I really need the range right now. That's right, fuck you. More snakes. I see you. Snakes, or did I get them all? No, there's more. I'm on fire! Oh, God! Yeah. I don't think I would stream if I didn't have a headset either. I'm gonna die. Is that everyone? Everybody dead? All the snakes?
A lock was released somewhere. Do you know which door might have opened?
I might head back up. I don't know.
The map you downloaded from the control panel.
I'm hurting pretty hard. Ah, yes, work. Oh, okay. I was hoping you guys would drop some life like that. Give me that. I'd like to go camping with my friends sometime. I don't really have fun doing stuff with my family, mostly because most of my, you know, siblings are either... I'm dead. How am I not dead? I guess you can't just die from lava. I just wanna live. I hate lava. No, give me the health. Okay, I've got a slight amount of health, which is gonna disappear because I'm on fire. Fuck. I'm getting, like, slight lag. I blame it on the lag, dang, boss. Thank God the lava can't kill you. But that can... The fuck was that? Alright, I'm gonna go get the Class S license and check out the other dungeon, you know. Oh, I forgot I'm down here. Ah, fuck it.
That's the giant Reaver bot I spotted on my scope before. It's different from the other Reaver bots we've encountered. I have a bad feeling about this Mega Man.
Maybe I shouldn't fight.
I'm reading hot temperatures. Is there lava around there?
What do you guys think? Fight?
I wonder if I could make shoes that would protect you from hot surfaces.
Try. doing damage, so... Oh, he's got blue balls! I should watch them to see what they do. Yeah, I knew they were... Fuck, fuck! The lava! Jesus fucking Christ, the lava! Going, huh?
Why isn't that Reavabot taking any damage? His energy output keeps growing. It looks like it's healing somehow.
Oh. Lava
heals.
How can
we stop the healing?
We've got to stop the flow of lava. I've got no energy canteen. If
Wait,
I die again, I'm going
funny
to.
About that
go.
Door.
What
I
the
think you should take
fuck?
A look at it.
Okay. This room is super laggy, which really sucks because I have to platform this room. Like that. Yeah, okay, just. Yeah, just like kill me. Just let me die. I'm gonna go get that Class S digger license. See if I can get some lava shoes. Kill me!
Can you see a control panel, Mega Man?
Thank you. I appreciate it. Alright, let me just back on out of here. So for you guys who were at the 7 Days to Die stream, last night, would you guys want to see more of that stuff? Oh, hey, how you doing? Alright, see you, Mouse. That was a long stream last night. Fucking Cube and his OO abandonedness. It was 7 hours long. Reflector arm. Okay. I don't know why did I do that. I'm pretty sure I... Don't I have artillery notes for you? Reflector arm. That's not a record. We've done way longer streams. Fair enough. I think most of us were confused about what was going on, too. Oh yeah, I just wanted to check my money. I still got a lot of money. No, crap. Where was I going? Oh yeah. Over here. I need to get the lava shoes. So I gotta go find the components for it and get some money. Take the test. Yes. In 5 minutes. Stop it. I don't like it. Stop it! I don't get the appeal of face cam. Like, I don't personally do it. I don't really like watching people who do it. There's a few people I will watch that do face cam, but for the most part, I'm not a big face cam aficionado. Did I hit myself? Thank you. like, if, for you guys who like face cam, what do you like about it? Like, I can see it adding more familiarity with the streamer. But I just find it's distracting for the streamer and for people watching the stream. Oh, there's two. Oh, there's three. Holy shit. Well, I'll take that as a compliment, Sans. I mean, that is a compliment, so, yeah, I'll take it as an insult. Fuck you! Get out of here, you're banned from the stream. Never come back. You're fired. I'm Donald Trump. This is what Donald Trump sounds like, I guess. That's not what Donald Trump sounds like. That last room is gonna be a doozy. Come on. Oh, you fucker. Oh, he got me with the stinky juice. There's a few people I watch that do have a face cam. For example, Peach and Jabber, people that Cube introduced me to. And it works well for them. They look like cool dudes. Let me see if... Does he just constantly spawn? No, he doesn't. After a while, he stops. No, he doesn't stop. Last room is freaking me out. Come on. There we go. See, I wouldn't look at the camera, and also I'd have to, like, you know, I couldn't just sit in my pajamas and stream. I could, yeah, like, it's relaxing to just sit around. If I had to do face cam, I'd have to, like, make myself all pretty. Alright, this room. I think the goal is to jump over them. Fuck. They can only make so many, I think. There we go, there's one. pretty sure the last room, so. Alright. 30 seconds. Are you, you're fucking serious? No, you can't be serious. How? How am I supposed to do this? I have to, like, never get hit. Fuck. That is tough. Yeah. It's those fucking shield guys slow everything down. If I didn't have to kill everything, this would be a lot easier. Fuck me. If anyone's got any super special tips and tricks for Daglus, you know, feel free to share. I fucked that up. I don't know why I did it like that. Well, thank you, Sans. I truly am a special man. The greatest, some might say. No. Fuck. Okay. Yes. Ugh. If I could just run through. Like, if I didn't have to kill everything. I might go back to, Pocti Island, the first island, and see if there's any more ruins there. Because there is a lot of stuff there. There's gotta be a faster way to kill these guys. EO3? What is that? Battlefield Online 3? I don't know. I think the whole purpose of this specific room is to teach you how to dodge these things while shooting the snakes. But it doesn't really do that very well because you kill the snakes too fast. Ow. 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 Ow! Fuck! I should have done this the way I usually do this. Barely. Fuck me. Die, please. I'm dead. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Shit. Balls, cunt, bitch. Damn it. Ugh. If I fail this time, there's gotta be a better way. Do they give me a special weapon in this one? I'm doubtful of. No, I can't switch weapons or anything. Fuck! Bleh! 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 I'm going back to Pock the Island. No, fuck you! That is tough. I hate those shield guys. They're the worst enemy in the game. Oh, my chair is broken like crazy. Oh! Yeah, that's what the Daglas says. The Daglas says... Bleh! No, it's more like... The Daglas says... Trash! I'm the trash man. Alright, hey, what you got? Oh, I don't have the money. That's what I came here for, I forgot. I came here so that I could get the money. Sort of. In a roundabout way. I assume, seeing as Pock the Island was like the biggest, there's either another ruin, or it's the special key ruin. Because, like, there's been one special key on each island, except for that other island. So unless the last one is on... Oh, Yosenki City, not Pock the Island. That must have been... whatever, it doesn't matter. Island to island. Gotta be something over here. I never went this way last time. assume there's ruins for each class. Can't go in there. And I can't go over here. What's the point? Why is this here? So I guess there was nothing over here. So it's either I do this special digger test, or I just farm money somewhere. I guess I know somewhere I could farm money. I don't really want to farm, though. Wow, one shot. And the reflector arm did nothing. Well, you know, he's probably asleep right now. There's nothing for me over here either. I didn't check the town entirely. I'm gonna do that. Welcome to town. I could go ask him how he's doing. If he's awake, if you want. Hey. Oh, there's a letter for you, and it's from the pirates. Sir Bot Letter 1. You got more? Dear Mr. Mega Man, how are you? My name is Sir Bot Number 20. I am writing you to ask a favor. Miss Tron has been depressed ever since she met you in Pacta Village. She's so depressed she won't even come out of her room to eat. We're all very worried about her. I'd like to ask you if you'd be willing to join us as Sir Bot Number 42. If you did, we're sure it would cheer Miss Tron up. You'd enjoy working with us, and Miss Tron is a nice person to work for, even if she does torture us sometimes. Please think it over. Regards, Sir Bot Number 20. Hey, you got anything else? I wanted to look at... House. Can I go in this house? Can I use the train? Maybe I can use the train. No. Yeah, this is probably where the last key is. I gotta come back and, you know. Wait, hold up. It's been a while since I've been here. Maybe something's up. I wonder if he'd be upset with me if I started calling him Daddy. He may not talk a lot, but he's really nice to me. He's a great daddy. What would drive him to go to that island that he would do this himself? Nothing I could say would stop him. How you doing, man? It's been a long time. Nothing, I guess. I could visit that weird, like, sexual lady that lives in the other room for some reason, but I don't think I want to. Mega Man Legends Part 4. Daglas makes no progress. May God's blessing be upon you, my Digger friend. Even though you do so in self-defense, it must be hard on you to kill so many innocent Reaverbots. Let me pray for you. I will require a donation, however. What? Here, you know what? I'll give you a donation. I'll give you a donation of 10,000. I think I know what's buried underneath. If there's a sky goddess, which is that satellite up in the sky, and there's an earth goddess, there's the mother lode is just some huge fucking... learn about the test. Okay, is there another sub-rune here? Or is this the same test? It's the same test. Great. Rapid fire. Come on, I hate these guys. What? Oh my god, such a waste of time. Fine, just fucking kill me. Jeez, I can't stand this shit. God, I hate these shield guys. You guys have a sub-ruins here, right? Data's here, so you must. Unless this is one that I have to, Can you let me in? There's a ruin right here. I'm gonna look up that Class S test, because there's gotta be some strategy. Is there a fast way to kill? Okay. I see. The strategy is to use the lifter and throw Reaverbots at Reaverbots. That didn't work like I thought it would. So, I think I have to get that other one to come towards me. Try this again. Alright. Sick. I just gotta shoot him until he flips over. That up. Try that again. That worked though. That did a lot of damage. And I fucked it up again. God, I'm doing even worse than the first. Like, I can't even get the first bit down. I guess you could have just. I could have been Class A from the get go. Why are you coming towards me? I am just fucking done with this. Fuck this shit. I'm just gonna go do that desert dungeon then, I guess, with the lava. Douglas is getting salty. Wait, so you're listening to my stream while you're streaming? That's a little weird. Come on. Thank you. Oh, they can get up there. I didn't think they could. I'd like those lava protection boots. When I stream, I try to be as quality as possible, you know? Like, I try to put a professional product out there, you know? I try not to have, like, other... Like, if I was doing this and talking to random other people, I try not to do that, you know? Unless it's, like, a stream where we're specifically doing that. The bomb off the wall at him. The answer is no. Yeah, you know, like, I try to keep the audio quality good, and I try to do stuff professionally and whatnot, so I don't think I would ever, like, watch something in the... Oops, sorry, Data. Watch something in the background while I'm streaming, personally. I'm not trying to be like, ah, you're a fucking asshole, Sans. I'm just saying, like, that is me, personally. Like, I don't think I could do that. Even though I stream for fun, I do try to put some work into it.
That's the giant Reaverbot. Reaverbot, I spotted on my scope before.
Okay, thanks for providing the information.
I have a bad feeling about this Mega Man. Wait a minute. There's something funny about that door. I think you should take a look at it.
What is this? How was I supposed to know that was there? Alright, don't lag on me, game. I need to not fall in the lava. It immediately starts lagging. Okay. Begonia? Is that a type of flower? It sounds like a flower. I'm sad that your begonia flew away.
Can you see a control panel, Mega Man? There should be one around there somewhere.
Oh, that's why I didn't have the mechanics notes last time. I feel like I might try to do the special S test in my own time. So let's quickly equip that auto fire one for now. Maybe something ate it. Touch the lava. Oh, What am I shooting at? What are you streaming, by the way, Sans? God, this lag is killing me. I even needed to kill all of them.
It looks like a lock was released somewhere. Do you know which door might have opened?
Yeah, I know.
Take a look at your map, Mega Man. Maybe you could see what you
dodged. What is BO3? I can't get that. That's in the lava. Body odor 3. He thought he smelled bad on the inside. I mean outside. Wait, what hit me? I was not hit by anything. Come here. I got a present for you. It's bullets. Okay, I actually jumped this time. Good. I'm out of here. Oh, yeah, this fucker again. I forgot. Again. Okay, just stay out of the middle of the hallways. Never enter the middle. I gotta open up a bunch of stuff, and then once I got all the security locks, I'll drain the lava, and then I fight him, I assume. Don't you fucking there! I told you, Mega Man! I said don't you fucking there, and he did it. Oh my god! I hate this game. This game is the worst game ever. Only one of these is real. I mean, two of them. Only one of them is fake. Oh, thanks. I have no idea how to tell when those things in the middle are gonna show up. Are these supposed to be a threat? Thank you. security
Even
lock
though the door
C
opened,
is unlocked.
I'm still getting the same.
Yes, metamorphosize into a beautiful butterfly. Okay, no, I've given. You know, I'm not. Are you fucking serious? Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy shit. Okay, now we're beginning with the cheapness, I see. Yeah, you know, just put an enemy in the ground that I can't see and I can't hurt. Are you fucking- Oh my god! I am getting really pissed off now, I gotta be honest. Fuck it. Obviously this game just wants me to run through the fucking lava. Daglas is getting angered. At least I can go back to Data and save. If I survive long enough. Goodbye. I mean, the lava wouldn't be so bad if it wasn't for the lag. The lag is really killing me here. There's input lag too, so, you know, you jump and then you don't make it. Or you just don't jump. What the fuck is this room? Can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. I'm too fast for y'all. I'm gonna fall in the lava. At least I just touched it. Just gave it a little kiss. With my feet. I need to get the anti-lava boots, like that needs to happen.
Looks like that did it. Do you know which door is unlocked?
Yes, Roll. I'm gonna have to go back and get Data to give me some more energy again.
Mega Man.
What the oh, okay, never mind. I see why you said that now. Bon and some other Tron is here.
It must be really solid if even you can't knock it down. If we could just get that rock to fall, we could probably get the lava to stop. We've got to hurry, though. Teasel says Mega Man's already here. True. It's just that I don't want to see him right now. You know what I mean? Mega Man? Is there somebody else? Anybody else there? There?
Yes.
Okay,
thank you for the stutter.
What's happening, Mega Man? Mega Man? Are there more pirates there?
They're acting kind of funny. Funny.
Funny. Funny. What do you mean? What do you mean? Funny. Funny. What's so funny about me, huh? Me, huh? What do you think is so funny? Funny.
Nothing. I just.
What about you? I see you're still letting that second-rate mechanic boss you around. You're the one who's funny, if you ask me. Mega Man, is it that Bond woman again? Remember, she might be a woman, but she's still a pirate. She doesn't fight fair. Why should you?
It's okay to hit her.
Roll.
Anyway, do whatever you want. You can let that poor excuse for a spotter boss you around for the rest of your life, for all I care. We've got work to do, and we'd appreciate it if you stay out of our way, if you don't mind. We'll stay out of your way until we find the key, all right? Got it? Good then.
Sorry for the stutter, guys.
What do you want? If you want to help us, fine. Just say so. Say so. Otherwise, stay out of our way. Our way. Well.
Can I say yes? Do you want to help? Yeah. Drop the rock. Try knocking out.
Mission start. Okay.
Oh, sorry, Tron.
What do you think you're doing? What were you pointing? Were you pointing that thing? That thing?
I'm not shooting you. It's the lava effect. Something about the lava effect is just destroying the emulator.
Thank you.
Now I am Servbot number 42. Got it. There we go. Now all the stutter will stop along with the lava.
The flow of lava to the room with the Reaverbot. Now all we have to do is figure out how to defeat the Reaverbot, and we're set.
Bubble?
Huh?
Bubble.
Good idea, Bot. Well, then why don't we get him to do our work for us? Now that his energy supply's been cut off, that Reaverbot's defenses should be weakened enough that he can be damaged. I'll bet that once we've defeated, we'll be able to get the key.
See, the stutter's gone as soon as the
All
lava
right,
is
then.
Gone.
Our alliance is over. Next time we see each other, we're enemies again. Understand?
Yeah, I got it.
Sure, okay.
Come on, Bond, let's go.
Babu!
Well, you look like you're having fun.
Huh? No, of course not. Why would you say that?
Anyway, we have to make sure we get to the key first. Ready?
Yep.
My...
Temperature is dropping. Okay. My knees are ready. Arms weak, mom spaghetti.
Now that the lava's dropped, the giant Reaverbot's energy supply has been cut off. You should be able to beat it now.
But now he's changed his tactics. But yeah, he seems like pretty easy to beat now. He ain't got no life.
It's getting
okay,
weaker,
thanks,
Mega
Billy.
Man. Keep it up.
You piece of shit! You can't do anything without your lava. Your precious lava. I'm playing Dark Souls right now, I guess. Giant Reaverbot, a la Dark Souls. Hey, how you doing? You dead? Yet? Just powered down, okay. The key was in his tooth the whole time! Oh, no, he's gone? I don't get any money for that?
Did you find anything, Mega Man? I'm picking up what looks like a key on my scanner. Let's see. The only door you haven't opened yet is the one all the way at the front on the top level.
Is Data back here still? I'd like to save now. Yeah, okay. Alright, I'm gonna do a quick BRB. My supper is ready, so I wanna go grab that, and I'm gonna eat, and then I will be right back, and I'll be playing some Enter the Gungeon. So, I'll see you guys in about, like, 10-20 minutes.